हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल डॉक्टर सैम्स बायोलॉजी। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट दिस एस। व्हाट इज दिस एस इन 70S एंड 80S राइबोसोम? दिस एस इज स्वेडबर्ग यूनिट एंड दिस यूनिट इज नेम्ड आफ्टर इन्वेंटर ऑफ अल्ट्रा सेंट्रीफ्यूज थियोडोर स्वेडबर्ग। सो दिस यूनिट इज गिवन ऑन द नेम ऑफ थियोडोर स्वेडबर्ग। सो व्हाट इज दिस इज दिस एस? This unit tells us about sedimentation property of a particle, how fast or how slower a particle sediments during centrifugation. This tells us about this sedimentation property of a particle. It measures how quickly a particle sediments during centrifugation. Larger is the particle. If particle is large size, it has greater S value. If particle is smaller in size, it has lower S value. This 80S is larger than this 70S. That's why it has larger S value, because it is larger than 70. So this is large particle and this one is small particle in comparison to this 80S. Smaller particle sinks slower than the larger particle, and larger particle sinks faster than the smaller particle. In that case, 70S and 80S, this 80S will sink faster and this 70S will sink slower than 80S. So this S here is telling us sedimentation property. So it will sediment fastly, it will sediment slowly, because it is of large size, because it is of smaller size. So this S is a measure of time taken. So this S measure how much time a particle takes to sediment during centrifugation. So this is Swedberg unit.